Welcome again to the Bourns for Audio booth here at NAMM 2012 in Anaheim, California. A return engagement for this gentleman on my far left, Mr. Sean Silas. And with him, he has Aaron Ingram. I can't tell you much about Aaron, but maybe Sean will do that. But I'm going to tell you a little bit about Sean. Sean's been playing guitar in Southern California for the past 20 years. He's like 22 years old. His parents introduced him to music at the age of 7, classical piano, and the accordion. After a few years of piano, he found that he loved listening to hard rock. Imagine that. While listening to the likes of Kiss and Ozzy, Sean decided to pick up the guitar. He modeled himself in the styles of Randy Rhoads from Ozzy and George Lynch from Dokken. His first studio experiences began when he'd only been playing guitar for 2 years. Sean was playing in many guitar competitions through the years. He has been in many recording sessions that ranged from rap to metal. At 19 years of age, he started his first professional band named Free Will with John Boudreau, Jerry Boudreau, and Steve Bell. They then joined up with Keith Miles and Randy Davidson to form Holy Right. When Holy Right broke up, boy, bands break up a lot, you know? And a new band was formed called Iron Wrath in 1989. Now we're starting to figure out how really old he is. Iron Wrath played many shows throughout the years, opening for Freight Train Jane and Alex Massey, and even went to Cornerstone in 89. Fast forward, Sean got married, and then he decided to take a break from music. After a 3-year break, marriage does that, really does. He began writing more music along with his wife. She inspired him to be more diverse in his style. In the spring of 2010, he formed a band called Hour 11. Who's here from Hour 11? Here they are. With several talented musicians, and after several member changes, the current lineup is set, and the band is recording an EP and touring around the Inland Empire. Please help me welcome to the Bourns booth, Sean Silas and Aaron. All right, gentlemen, how about that? One more hand. Thank you guys very much. Come back next year or tomorrow.